This is Dr. Women from Partha Dental Jodanapundi branch. So our branch is located opposite to Railway Hospital, adjacent to HP petrol pump near Jodanapundi flyover. So this is an educational video. We'll be speaking upon today's topic, that is the ill effect of missing teeth. So we will go part by part. And first of all, when we say missing teeth, it could be either in the front region or it could be in the back region. So what happens if our front teeth are missing? So first of all, it doesn't look good. So whenever we smile, what happens? First thing we notice, we will be the smile of the person. So if front tooth itself is missing, so what happens? The patient's face doesn't look good. It's not aesthetically, appearance will be hampered. So second thing, what happens if we don't have the teeth in the front region? So what happens is whenever patient is the person is speaking, so his speech will not be very appropriate. He couldn't he will be unable to pronounce few words which needs stress, that is few words so he won't be able to pronounce. What happens is the tongue will hamper, come in between that space, so you won't be able to pronounce the words. And what happens next? The few adjacent teeth, what happens? They try to come in that space wherever the gap is there. So these are the ill effects of missing teeth in the front region. So now we will speak upon what happens if we don't have proper teeth, if we are missing, some teeth are missing in the back region. So first of all, what happens? The chewing efficiency, the main thing of, the main function of the behind teeth is chewing. So if teeth is not there in the back region, so the person cannot chew the food properly. The chewing efficiency will be obviously reduced. So what happens if the chewing efficiency is reduced? If the patient cannot chew properly, the food cannot be grinded. First basic step of digestion starts from the mouth itself. Once we have food, the food we eat will be chewed by the teeth and it will be into the smaller pieces. Now our saliva, whatever saliva will be there in our mouth, so that will mix with the food and then the digestion starts from the mouth itself. Now what happens if we don't have the teeth? So basically the chewing efficiency will be reduced. The food particle, whatever we are eating food, cannot be grinded into smaller piece. So entire digestion will be affected. If digestion is affected, so the patient won't get proper nutrition. So there will be further ill effects of the and overall health also will be deteriorated if we don't chew food properly, if we don't get nutrition, all those things. Secondly, so here you show you the video what happens if we don't have the teeth in the behind region. What happens to the gum? What happens to the opposite teeth? Here is the short video. See, the tooth is missing here. So what happens? The gum comes down and the upper teeth comes down, and whenever the patient is biting, so this tooth comes in between. So they don't continuously there will be trauma to the upper teeth. And again you can see here the space is there, so the teeth comes to in the empty space. Again this tooth tries to comes in the empty space, and whenever the patient the person is chewing or biting, so there will be, it will be affected. So as I shown in the video, this does not happen in all the persons. I'm not generalizing all the persons, but there are higher chances that this condition would occur in the patient whenever the tooth is missing and if he doesn't replace it for the longer period. So patient may think only one teeth is missing, how does it matter? When I have so many other teeth, the patient start eating on the other side. So once the patient start eating on the other side continuously, again there will be kind of attrition of the teeth. The teeth wears off on one side and the other side patient doesn't use at all. So that is not healthy condition. So again there will be gum infection followed by bleeding, and then again the tooth will become loose. So there are the multiple consequences which will occur. So I advise, like, you know, all the individuals, so whenever you have, like, you know, any tooth is missing, it could be because of some disease, gum disease, or it could be because of some trauma, like, you know, you may have fallen down somewhere, or, like, you know, bike accident or some road accidents, you eventually the tooth has fallen. Never neglect the missing teeth. So always, like, you know, visit us and like, you know, get the proper treatment done. And if the health oral condition is good, then your general condition will improve. If your oral condition is bad, then your entire general condition of the health of the body also will be negotiated, or, like, you know, deteriorating. So always, like, you know, mouth oral cavity is the step or the gate to the general health. So, like, you know, if you have any doubts or any queries regarding this video or any other questions are there related to dental health, you are always welcome. You can comment on the video below, or you can personally message or mail us. We have toll free number, or you can call on to us. We are always available. Thank you so much.